Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to the Alpheus Gaming Channel. This is Maya, as always. Let's not forget the wave. Anyways, we're back on our ARK modded server. And finally got the bending abilities to work. So excited. Let's just pull that back up. Look at that! I got them to work! Yay! Now, just remembering which ones do what. I'm still getting the hang of this, people, so try not to give me too much of a hassle. One of my other friends had joined the server last night, and as you can see, he's gone on a bit of a taming spree. He also just had me help him get a Conflagrant Rex. Needless to say, though, we are going to be moving away from this area. This was just our starter area because, I mean, there's nothing around here. No, I want the water demon. There's literally, like, nothing around here, tame-wise. And I got a Quetzal. I did manage to get a Quetzal. I was just trying to go around discovering the map and shit. But he looked really special. And he's blue. He turned out not to be special at all. He's just a normal Quetz. But I did have a Crystal Wyvern. It was only level 8 when I tamed it. It went down with one Trank Dart. Just one. But unfortunately, a Primal Spino killed it when I was coming back from taming the Quetzal, and I was very sad. Thankfully, this dude just, like, kind of stayed in one little area. Like, he didn't really move around a lot. It was a little weird. But, I got him, and I got this Bronto over here. Because it was blue, I was flying around on the Quetz, again, trying to learn how to do stuff and where everything was. He's blue, white, and, like, brown. You can't see him right now, but God, I love this map. It's so pretty, even at night. But, I also have my own Parasaur. Which, I don't know if you guys know this, but look at this nifty little thing. Look at this. This dude's perfect for beaches. Look. He picks up everything within like a certain radius of his head. This is crazy, crazy useful. And he picks a lot of narco berries, stem berries, fiber, shit like that. I love these things. The Parasaur finally has a fucking use, and it's fabulous. Yeah, props to, Wolf. Well, Zed. I have another friend that goes by Wolf now, goddammit. For, actually telling me about this. I guess he had gotten one and was goofing off with it. And the motherfucker was picking up rocks. He's like, hell yeah. Oh yeah. By the way, that is not mine either. I don't know who the fuck tamed that, but it was Tame, and it was back there. I just picked it up and brought it back to the base, because Zed kept dying constantly, so I just assumed it was one of his. But he actually found a place, like, way the fuck away from here that he's wanting to stay at, I guess, probably because there's so much shit to kill. And there's also a lot of shit to tame, but I am taking my fucking trikes with me, though. I tamed those bitches legit, and I am very proud of them, and they're OP little shits. This Anki is mine. That Anki is not mine. This is mine. Look at you, cute little Capazuke. Yes, you are. Why aren't your textures loading in? That's weird. The fuck? Anyways, I picked him up with my Quetz and dropped him in the taming pen I built over here. So, yeah. I'd say that's a very crafty taming pen. right? We got all the decor stuff, which I'm just gonna have to take back down to take back with us. What's in here? Nothing. Stop burning. I want to show you guys this. The fucking Quetzal. Oh, yeah. Zed also brought me this. Because he knows the Baryoth is like my favorite one from the Monster Hunter mod. He's like, I also brought you a present when I first log in. Like, there's a gift for you outside. I was like, oh, really? He's like, yeah, that weird dragon thing. I was like, huh? I look out and I see a Baryoth name tag. I was like, oh my god! Wait, watch. You see this? This is a Quetzal. The Quetzal can barrel roll now. Yeah, the Quetzal can barrel roll. I've been needing to level up this dude. He's so low level, though, I've been kind of afraid to. They're much easier to level now with the barrel roll. Oh, it's almost dead! But yeah, I figure after I boost this guy's level a bit, I'll take you and show you where I'm wanting to start building at. So after I boost his level a little, so he's a little more tanky, I will get back with you guys. Okay, so apparently my friend that was on here knocked out this primal Spino. It's the same one that killed my freaking... Yeah, now it's dead. Fuck you. It's the same one that had killed my crystal wyvern. So I'm a little happy that I was able to kill it just now. I know I didn't tame it. Oh, I'm such a terrible person. I totally should have just tamed it. No. I wanted it to die. It needed to die. This is just how it needed to go. Are you coming? Oh, yeah. I also found some of my little starter dudes that I had tamed when the server was still constantly fucking crashing. So I'm bringing them back home. I lost them because, whoa, that is really fucking blue. That is way too blue. I kept losing them, though, because every time the server would crash, they would still be where I was, and I would die. So, I didn't know where the fuck they were. But, I found them, so it's all good. Alright, well, I'll get back with you guys shortly after I get back to the damn base. Let me just show you the fucking dinos that I had originally started out with. They're so pretty. This little dude's like level 800 and something, and he glows like a toxic rat. This one is my favorite, though. I don't know why. But I really like him. Very colorful. Guys, look what we just caught. We haven't tamed it yet. But he started attacking the Quetzal, so I picked his ass up, and we're going to try to tame it. I don't know what we need to tame it. Hopefully prime meat will suffice, though. That movement is so blocky. Ugh. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck, dude? Oh, he's unconscious. I forgot they don't fall down. My phone just went off. That work? Should work. Yay! Yay! I don't know why I'm so excited about having a werewolf, but yay! That's cool. I really don't ever want to use him though, because I know he'd just die. But it's cool nonetheless. At least now we can say we've actually tamed one, right? None of their shit wants to load in. Jesus fuck, for a level 23, he's got a lot of health. God damn. Hell yeah! He may get used after all. Anyways, I'll get back with you guys again. Okay, so I just found a really pretty deer and I want it, so yeah, we're gonna go tame it. See, it's black and it's blue. I love it. So yeah, we're gonna head to the taming pen. We're gonna tame this, and then I will continue leveling my Quetzal. We've gotten him quite high. His stats are fucking insane now. I don't even know what level this thing is. I just know that I want it. Oh, that's still a good level. So we're good. We're good. Oh, sweet Jesus. I still have major berries. I'm impatient. Here we go. Gonna be level, damn, 700 and some. I don't even care. I'm happy. He's so pretty. Look at him. His horns look a little green though. Oh well. He's black and blue and beautiful. It seems that a lot of people that play with this mod have issues with textures of the dinos loading in sometimes. I've seen a lot of other videos. Even Riot had that issue, I think. I don't know. Much longer. Almost. He's so pretty, guys. I'm shocked it only took two fucking hits. Aren't you just pretty? Come here. Jesus. Look at that good looking beast. He's beautiful. I just have to make another fucking saddle. You're so pretty, though. Yay! Isn't he gorgeous, guys? Let's see here. His stats aren't that bad. Oh, Jesus Christ, your antlers could kill a fucking Rex. Actually, I know they can because, you know, my other deer can kill Rexes. That deer may be just a hair bit a little too OP. Oh my god, guys, look what I just found. Oh. We're gonna try to tame it. I don't know if this will work. It'll probably bust down my fucking gates. But we're gonna try. No harm in trying, right? Actually, I think what I want to do is shoot him from the back of the Bronto. Here goes. Pass it, bitch! Stop it! Yay! I don't know what level you are. No, you're actually not that bad. Okay, Serpour isn't dropping too fast. I don't know what I need to tame this thing. Let's, I guess, try just major berries. Stab it! There we go. Is that what you needed? Yay, it is! Okay. Guys! Guys, we're gonna have a conflagrant mammoth! This is so cool! We level 500 and something. And it makes charcoal, which is fucking fabulous. I wonder what its stats are. Not that great. Well, that's okay. I'm so excited. I should probably go make it a saddle, shouldn't I? Hopefully a normal saddle will work. Oh, yay! Ah, look at you. Smell like burnt wood and burnt fur. Yay! Conflagrant mammoth! Can I even get you out of here? Oops. Probably not, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. That's okay. I'll pick you up on the pretzel. Get this baby making us some charcoal. Here we go. Oh, this is cool. It's our first conflagrant creature. I'm surprised at how easy he went down, actually. He only took like 3 arrows. Oh god. Poor Amber has still not been able to get in here yet. She's been having this mismatched mod issue and all this stuff, and she's just not been able to come in. She'll get there eventually. I have faith in her. For her sanity, I hope she does at least. Oh, so cool. Damn, he's already made 400 and some charcoal. I'm gonna have to keep him stocked up on wood. Alrighty. Onwards with our mission. God, why does everything look so terrible? This is gonna bother me. Even my Quetzal hardly freaking... I have everything on high. This is not fair. Alright guys, so there's the Kraken. I'm kind of curious to see how much damage I can do against him. But to be perfectly honest, I'm absolutely terrified of going near him. Oh god, I don't know. Okay, let's try to go do a barrel roll into him. We'll try to do it from the side so maybe the tentacles won't hit us. Okay, ready? Ow, unstick! Oh my god, no, whoa! Yeah, so that's a no-go. Ow! Dude! He takes so much health! So much health! Yeah, that is a definite no-go. We're gonna need, like, primal creatures or some shit for that. Like, really high-level primals. My god. Alright, so I found another conflagrant mammoth. This one's actually higher level than the one earlier, and it's a male. So we can breed and make conflagrant babies. Come on, time to go sleepy sleep. Yay. Seriously, you don't have any mages on you? Maybe. Mages! Yay! It'll be level 600. We gonna make Dagger Mammoth babies. Not right now, obviously, because we don't have the shit to take care of them, but soon, very soon, after we get our new base built and all that. Which we'll probably do in the next episode. Speaking of which, I believe our Quetzal is high enough level now. We can go over to the place that I want to build and I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's really pretty. Make sure I have enough XP, or not XP. Yay! Enough HP to be able to survive a few hits. Hi there! Oh. Welcome to the frickin' HUD. No. Why? Quetz. There's Quetz. Do do do. There you go. So I've got 604 and... okay. 604 and 576. That's not too bad. Level them up while we can't breed them. That'll give plenty of time. Anyways. Let's go check out this new build site that I want to go to. Which is over here. See all these rocks? This. This beautiful friggin' area right here. God. Isn't it pretty? I wanna build on this island. I want to, it doesn't mean I'll be able to. I don't know. We'll see though. There's a drop that tends to drop on that island, so I may not be able to. God, it's so pretty in here, though. I have to march everything through these. Which would mean leeches galore, most likely. I am not too fond of leeches. Ooh. That was a lot of ascendant shit. Ooh! Ascendant mammoth saddle. And a normal saddle. And an anky saddle. Awesome. We got a lot of shit just now. Anyways, you've seen where we want to build. Whether we will be able to build there or not is another story. But, I think for now, there's a fucking kraken. Things are scary as hell. Ooh, another blue thing? Let us see. Oh, it is blue. Owie! Owie, I think we're gonna try to tame this bitch while he's trying to eat my face. Trying to figure out where the hell to go. Actually, what level is he? Not very high level. That's okay though, he's pretty. We can replace him later. I haven't seen any other thorny dragons. Finally starting to get the hang of this, the layout of this map though. No! Passive motherfucker! Jeebus! These little fuckers. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Yes! Why do I always fucking... I always forget to grab the food. Pretty sure he takes meat to tame. Yay! Come here, you. If your textures would load in, I bet you would be absolutely beautiful. Anyways, guys, I think we're gonna leave this episode off here for today. We've tamed quite a bit of shit. We've got two conflagrant mammoths, thorny dragon, megaloceros, it's another shelf. Leveled the shit out of our Quetzal. Look at that. We leveled the shit out of it. Bit of heavy. He's going to be a pack mule though, so. Oh, God, I'm so happy. We got two conflagrants. Oh, we got the werewolf. Let's not forget about him. We got the thorny dragon. We got the deer. The werewolf. Hopefully we'll be able to get to start building in the next episode. I may go ahead and build off camera. I don't know yet. Just to try to keep the video strictly for, you know, taming, and your butt looks very red and damaged, so maybe you should think about using a different tissue. Because it looks quite inflamed. Quite raw and inflamed. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, be sure to smash that fucking like button as hard as you can. Motherfucking tails. Leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe. Also, be sure to check us out on Twitter, Brain Fart. I'll leave a image right here somewhere in the middle of the screen, along with a link in the description below. I will also leave up an image for our Discord right here somewhere, and a link to it in the description below. There we go. God, son of a bitch. Don't forget to join the Discord. Otherwise, you will not have any way of knowing when we do the 800 live stream for people to win a chance at getting a free copy of ARK for themselves. Again, you can't already have the game, people. If your friend wants it and they can't come, well, I mean, that sucks. If they leave a comment on the video, then I may enter them in anyways. But they have to leave a comment or something to show that it's them that wants it, you know? But we will be needing Steam accounts and stuff like that from the winner. For one, to make sure that they don't have the game. And for two, so we can send you the game. So, be sure to be prepared for all that jazz. The monthly random Steam key giveaway is coming up in a few days, so be sure to be on the Discord for that as well. Obviously, no new people are going to get it this month, but next month you could. But hopefully you guys are enjoying this series so far. If you are, that's great. Let me know in the comments below, because it's actually been quite fun for me not having to do any admin-y stuff to help other people, or I can just focus on my gameplay, and I'm good. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Much love. Bye. Yeah.